these crafts introduced in British age, which were demanded in European countries, both the crops are processed on the plantations before marketed directly. First is the tea. India is a leading producer of tea in world. Leading producer and exporter of tea in world. Tea plant generally grows in tropical and subtropical regions. Tea is a bushy plant. Grown on a hill slopes where tender leaves of tea bush are plucked by hands for the preparation of tea. Abundance of labor, especially women's require required for plucking tea leaves, because women having as a more patience comparatively males. Tea leaves are processed on the plants required for plucking of tea leaves. Tea leaves are processed in plantations. To maintain its freshness and ideal temperature for its growth is 20 to 30 degrees Celsius temperature, 150 to 300 centimeters annual rainfall, 150 to 300 centimeters annual rainfall is required. Frequent showers are good for the growth of leaves. Frequent showers are good for the growth of tea leaves. It requires warm and moist climatic conditions. Soils should be deep and well drained, rich in humus, weather should be frost free, weather should be frost free, major tea producing states are Assam, in Assam, Jalpaiguri and Darjeeling districts of West Bengal, JAL. Darjeeling. Darjeeling and Jalpaiguri districts of West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Tripura, second crop as coffee. India is the second largest producer of coffee after Brazil. India contributes 4% of world coffee production in world's coffee production. 4% Indian coffee it regarded as a best because of its production in tropical conditions. Indian coffee is regarded the best coffee in the world because of the production in a tropical conditions. We grow in India the Arabica variety of coffee. ARABICA, Arabica variety of coffee. Arabica variety of coffee, which was brought from Yemen, Yemen, in the past, and in great demand all over the world. It's great demand all over the world. Arabica coffee first grown on Baba Budan hills of Budan hills of Karnataka. Presently, coffee widely grown in Nilgiri hills in Karnataka, Kerala, and Tamil Nadu. It is also a labor and a capital intensive crop. Coffee require 15 to 28 degrees Celsius temperature. Rainfall 150 to 200 centimeters. Alluvial soils are also suitable for the production of coffee, but it can also produce in. Coffee can also produce in yellow soil regions with application of fertilizers. Application of fertilizers. Till there, any questions? Next are the horticultural crops. India is the leading producer of vegetables and fruits in world. Fruits and vegetables in world. It is known for the production of especially mangoes and bananas. Fruits which are generally produced in tropical conditions. India produces a variety of the fruits in a tropical conditions such as cashew nuts, pineapples, lychee, guava, bear, grapes, chiku. Grapes are known for the production of a wine industry. Okay. What term we are using for a cultivation of a grapes? Which term is associated with the cultivation of grapes? Agriculture associated with the production of crops. Horticulture related with the all the fruits, but especially for the production of a grapes for wine industry. Yes, second last word said properly. Kya kehte hain? What term we are utilizing for the production of a grapes? Yes, Aditi. Horticulture. Yes, Dhavnesh. Viticulture. 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 This thing has not mentioned in the book. Viticulture, production of grapes for wine. So the fruits which are growing in a temperate regions are temperate climatic conditions of India are pears, P-E-A-R-S, Sahash favorite apple, walnuts, strawberry, pomegranate, in temperate conditions of India, known for the production of pears, pomegranate, said properly, strawberry, apples, apricots, etc. Yes, second girl. Natural time period for the ripening of a mangoes are in which month? Which month is considered as a natural time period for the ripening, harvesting of a mangoes in our country? If you remember, at the time of a discussion of a types of agriculture, we discussed. Yes, hurry up. Fabling color. Thank you. Let's continue. Hanji. तमिलनाडु में किसकी प्रोडक्शन के लिए? टी की प्रोडक्शन के लिए ऑन नीलगिरी हिल्स कहा था, नीलगिरी हिल्स ऑफ कर्नाटका केरला तमिलनाडु वी आर द बोथ ईस्टर्न एंड वेस्टर्न घाट जॉइंट्स उसको नीलगिरी कहा जाता है. When we move to the upward direction, temperature normally decreases. Normally, generally has a decreases when we move to the upward direction from mean sea level towards the upper layers of our atmosphere, troposphere, stratosphere. Next layer is the mesosphere, ionosphere, exosphere. जैसे जैसे ऊपर जाओगे temperature में decrease जाएगा. What we call to that process? Normally, जब भी जून में गर्मी बहुत ज्यादा पड़ रही होती है पंजाब में खुशी prefer to go towards the मनाली दार्जिलिंग डलहौजी. Because these areas are the cool, comparatively the plains of Punjab. What we call to that process? Decrease in a temperature with increase in height. No. What we call to that process? The rate of a decrease in temperature, it is continue till the height of troposphere. 18 kilometer ki height tak ye decrease hota rehta temperature. At the rate of after every 165 meters, 1 degree Celsius temperature decrease ho jata. Agar Punjab mein temperature 48 degree Celsius hoga, usi time jahan khushi ja rahi hai, Manali, there will be as a 25 or a 20 degree Celsius temperature. What we call to that process? You read last year in climate chapter. Unhone kaha na, 25 to 30 degree Celsius. In a plains of a Tamil Nadu, generally as a high temperature records. But in a Nilgiri, the higher mountainous regions, temperature remains as a lower. Yes, Arman. Normal lapse rate. This is known as a normal lapse rate. Decrease in temperature with increase in height. But when we go towards inside the surfaces of the earth crust, temperature starts to increase. Usme difference hai 35 meters ke gap ke baad 1 degree Celsius temperature increase ho jata hai. Due to the inner core of the earth in hot rainfall. क्लियर है. तमिलनाडु में इससे 25-30 होता है. इन नीलगिरीज जनरली द कॉफी प्रोडक्शन इज नॉट पॉसिबल ऑन अ प्लेन्स ऑफ, मैंने कहा था माउंटेनियस रीजंस. अभी ठीक है, और किसी का कोई डाउट? एनीबॉडी? यस आदित्य, जय आदित्य, जय आदित्य. चलिए आगे चलते हैं. एनीबॉडी यस, एनी अदर डाउट? बाद में मेरे डाउट होंगे, पहले आपके आ जाएं. एनीबॉडी? यस, वेस्ट बंगाल नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न पार्ट्स में है. इट इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द डिस्प्यूट इन प्रेजेंट डिमांड ऑफ अ पूर्वांचल. जो दार्जिलिंग के पार्ट्स हैं वेस्ट बंगाल में, उसकी एक सेपरेट स्टेट की डिमांड चल रही है. जब से ये झारखंड छत्तीसगढ़ बने हुए हैं तब से चल रही है, अभी तक अप्रूवल नहीं हुआ है उसका. लिंक के साथ चीजें याद रहती हैं, वैसे नहीं याद रही. चलिए, yes, which state in India known for the production of oranges? Punjab nahi hai. Yes, last chant. Yes, chant. Answer. Which state in India known for the production of oranges? So state main batata hu, city aap bata do. Maharashtra. Very good. Thank you. Nagpur. Nagpur, NAGPUR, known for the production of oranges. And pineapples, you will answer. Second one, pineapples. In which state of India? Which state of India is known for production of pineapples? Little bit louder. तनेजा को सुन नहीं रहा, दीजिए ना आंसर, आपने देना. वेरी गुड, असम मेघालय. थैंक यू. सो एज शी सेड, बनानास इन केरला, बनानास इन केरला, असम मेघालय, असम एंड मेघालय, बनानास इन केरला, apples in JNK and Himachal, JNK and Himachal, mangoes in a parts of Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal, crop bolo aap, Which crop? Mangoes. Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal. Oranges in Maharashtra, Nagpur. Bananas in Kerala. Maharashtra. India produces 13% of world's vegetables. It is a leading producer, India known as the leading producer for production of peas, P-E-A-S, cauliflower, C-A-U-L-I, flour, second in onions, India known as the second largest producer of onions after Pakistan, onions, cabbage, tomato and brinjal, India is the fourth largest producer of potatoes. Next are the non-food crops, haan ji, yes. Strawberry, northeastern states. Non-food crops such as rubber, cotton, jute, and silk. The production of these crops helps in growth of agro-based industries, tire tubes, rubber belts, cotton, jute and silk, textiles, leather industries. We do not consume them, but use for the survival. In which first crop as a rubber? Rubber is grown on large estates called plantations where a single type of tree is used to extract rubber It is also a both capital and labor intensive crop. Processing of rubber is done in factories on plantations. Factories on the plantations itself as the rubber milk that is a latex LATEX, latex, which is perishable in nature, India is the fifth largest producer of rubber. Basically, rubber produced in Kerala, Tamil Nadu. Coastal parts of Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andaman and Nicobar Hills, and Garo Hills of, second last boy, Chayang. Garo Hills of, very good, Meghalaya. Garo Hills of Meghalaya. Rubber is grown under the tropical and subtropical conditions where the climate is warm and humid. Temperature should be around 25 to 35 degrees Celsius, and annual rainfall more than 200 centimeters. So Ashin, as per the such rainfall conditions, which kind of a soil is suitable for it? You read about it in our soils. The type of a soil which has formed through the process of a leaching is known as leaching, L-E-A-C-H-I-N-G. For chapter 8, process of leaching, where the more rainfall records, coastal parts of western coastal plains and northeastern states. Which type of a soil found in a such regions? Pushkar. Koi guess hi laga do. Six types of the soils are there. Sorry? Alluvial. Achha. Coastal parts ki baat ki hai. Maine western coastal plains. Not a single river makes the delta on a such regions. Yes. Keh dete. No idea. Inhe soils hi nahi pata kaun si hai. Yes, Sahaj. Sandy soils, coastal parts की बात हो रही है, deserts की बात नहीं हो रही है. Laterite soils, L-A-T-E-R-I-T-E, laterite soils, which are generally formed in an areas which are receiving more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. L-A-T-E-R-I-T-E, laterite soils. इसका question आया था आपको periodic test 1 में. Remember, 1 mark question था. Which soil? Sorry, 2 marks में था, एक map में भी आया था. Am I correct, Dhanish? हाँ, सही था. So, 1 mark question था, second, third question, which soil is known as a blocky soils? वहाँ लिखा था आपने laterite. Very good, Jayadit. Thank you. So, well-drained laterite soils with timely application of fertilizers, favorable for production of rubber, full stop. Tomorrow we will start the fiber crops. Next week we will start the fiber crops. Any questions? Haanji. Wo horticulture ke andar hi aati hai. Let me see first. Any other?